Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum and good morning to you, dear patriots. I hope you all are keeping well and staying safe. Wishing you a good day. Today's day is Tuesday and the date is 18th of August. Our topic of the day is human dignity. It is saying that dignity does not consist in possessing honors but in deserving them. Now, what does it mean? Dignity is actually the state or quality of being worthy of honor or respect. Dignity implies that each person is worthy of honor and respect for who they are, not just for what they can do. In other words, human dignity cannot be earned and cannot be taken away. Every soul is beautiful and precious, is worthy of dignity and respect, and deserving of peace, joy and love. It's a process of give and take. Now, why dignity is important? Dignity is one of the most important things to the human spirit. It means being valued and respected for what you are, what you believe in, and how you live your life. Treating other people with dignity means treating them the way we would like to be treated ourselves. Every life deserves a certain amount of dignity, no matter how poor or damaged the shell that carries it. Now, how to treat other persons with dignity? First, acknowledge each person's basic dignity. 2. Have empathy for each person's life situation. 3. Listen to and encourage each other's opinions and input. 4. Validate other person's contributions. 5th, avoid gossip, teasing, and other unprofessional behavior. And emulate the actions of someone you consider respectful. It's all about today's topic. I hope I have made myself clear. Good luck. Allah Hafiz.